Hi, welcome back to Tony C Today. This is my second official video blog, actually the first one of any substance. And what I'm going to do today is I posted some questions, or actually opened up for questions on Facebook, and just pretty much let you shoot me questions that you wanted me to answer, and I will answer a few of those here on this video blog. The first question was about where I come up with ideas for Tony C Today, and it's very interesting. Actually, I come up with a lot of the ideas from Tony C today while I'm in the bathroom. No, not like that. That's actually where I read a lot of blogs at. But I come up with a lot of ideas while I'm in the shower in the morning. I find the shower very relaxing and stimulating, and the creative juices flow, and I just start jotting down ideas, and before you know it, I got a blog post. You mean you don't keep erase markers in your bathtub? Your second question involved what I thought was the worst song or the worst video of all times, and a very interesting question posed by a couple of you because, as you know, Tony C Today, I often write about music, and I'm very much a product of the 70s and the greatest music decade of all times. And also of the 80s, which basically saw the beginning of the video age. And for me, a pretty easy question to answer. The worst video song probably go together, and I think it goes something a little bit like this. Wow. Apparently pomade was king in the 1980s and aluminum foil was very cheap. The next question I got from you guys was about movies. What kind of movies I enjoy to watch, and you'll often see references to movies in Tony C today, so it was a good question. I have to tell you, I like a movie that's character driven and that the plot keeps me in suspense and surprises me. Can't stand to watch a movie that I can guess the ending coming, that's very obvious. And I usually only watch a movie one time because I figure if you're watching
Total
a movie that's character
fabrication.
driven
In the
and
7 years that I've
surprises you,
known
there's
him,
really no
I've seen
meaning
The
to it.
Godfather dozens of times,
Two, three,
fallen
four
asleep to
times.
all the Star
So
Wars
I have
movies
to
way
say,
too many
character
times to
driven,
count, and for goodness
suspense,
sake,
can't
he
guess
can
the
quote
end,
Once and
has
Done
to kill me.
verbatim.
And of course, with
Don't
Business
watch the
Tony
same
C
movie
all day, these are
twice.
one of my most
Whatever.
enjoyable movies. That's the kind of movies that I like to watch. The last and final question I'm going to answer today was actually the one asked most by you. Seems to be a pretty common question for some reason. I'm not really sure why, but for what it's worth, yeah, okay, right. So that's going to do it for this video blog on Tony C Today. I hope you've enjoyed it. And I'm going to leave you with this, a portion of a video from a great song and video from the 1980s. And we'll catch you next time.